We're spinning wool from our Leicester long wool sheep. So you just pull little bits off and feed it.
Mm-hmm.
And this spins it around. Then you got yarn.